can get in through there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Neltz's cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
You just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
We didn't exactly see her.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Paper, I'll go down the line, okay? Okay, first race, give me chock full of nuts. Chalk, like chalkboard, but with an O. Chock full of nuts. Chock full of nuts. No, nuts. Like, you know, where somebody kicks you? Hello? No, I mean like the expression that like a little fat cartoon kid would say, you know?
Stop. You're under arrest.
Yeah, no problem.
Police, you're a...
A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Thank you.
thing I like doing with plants is smoking them or eating them.
Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're
going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Torching Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why!
I got your back!
Come on, Stoddard!
You're gonna be in a burning building. This is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Pick this sucker up! Shit!
I'm parked out back. Let's get going. She needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
So let's go get her!
You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? This would be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go!